What server do I join? Your roomie, I believe. Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna be your roomie, right? Let me see which one I joined. The one with the most players, English server. I think it was your roomie. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, your roomie. Server, your roomie. Alright, let me check on this real quick. This food. By what though? You're getting demolished by what? Oh, here's my phone. Wow. Wait a second, let me change the way this looks. I can't even turn down audio. Oh, the game? That's pretty funny. Can I make this fit the screen? Fit the screen. Why is there no option to... Never mind. Let's just do this. Now, we should be able to fix the screen, right? There we go. Pretty sure it'd be better than that, though. Wait a second. Let's do it on a thing. Like while it's open. All right, there we go. Now, let's see if we can change this. Fit it to the screen now. Transform the screen. Can we stretch the screen? Transform. There we go. Alright. That was a little bit weird, but it is what it is. Battletown. Haven't been in this place in a while. Dudes be having some amazing classes in this. This game is like ancient. Let me stop. But it has been a while though. A while since I played it. Let me see something. World map, blood test for Varn. I don't remember Doom Woods. Doom Woods, let's go Doom Woods. Shopping, oh man, I remember this giving me so many flashbacks. Me actually grinding this game. Dead. I don't actually remember my class and how to use my class. They're literally grinding the boss. That's pretty funny. Imagine. Imagine you just being so strong that I can wipe the whole area. I just wonder why is it like a little bit laggy. Is it the server? I don't even have everything charged up. Plug in the adapter. But I really think it's the server that I joined. Imagine me just one-shotting every enemy. Oh, except that thing. I don't know why I accepted that, but it is what it is. Wait, let me see what I had in this game actually. Can this thing just die? My god, really? That thing was just attacking me. Now let me check what I have. Burning Free Sword. Chaos Slayer Thief. Dark Blood Storm King. Only rank 5? Necromancer, Pyromancer, Royal Battle Mage, and Badger. I can't believe I actually grinded for these classes when I was younger. I spent days. My account was goated. Oh yeah, this class does use some of your health. No wonder. And it's a single target. Oh yeah, definitely don't use this till you rest to heal up. Nice. I'm definitely not using that class. By the way, you have to tell me your username so I can teleport to you. It is pretty grindy. It's also fun. What about the zombies map? I know you got the story map. Wait, what? Oh, this is level, I'm about to say. Cyber, okay. I'm about to say, if there's parts of the story that I haven't done, that's crazy. Options, friends list. Golly. Level 100? What? They didn't increase it all the way to level 100. Golden Wing.
Are you in the game?
Yeah. Are you asking me if I am in the game?
Yeah, you're off on.
I'm not in Roblox.
Oh.
We're in a whole different game. Let me see something. Now, I forgot how to friend people in this game. Did I send it? Do I have too many friends? Alright, let me look this up real quick. Cause I need to figure out how to add in this game. How to add people. Yeah.
The best
quest
to
the
MMORPG.
Well, I don't think it's on mobile, the one that I am in, but man, what? I just want to know, how do I add people? Friends. Man, what? Hold up. Okay. How do I add a player? Step one after you have buttons. Hold on. Commands on AQ Worlds. I want to see commands. I haven't played this in so long.
It's a cross-platform game.
You say what?
It's a cross-platform game.
It might be. If it's the right game. Slash friend, okay, that's how you do it. Well, I was so far in the chat. Alright, Cyber, I requested to friend you. You just have to accept. That man Breezy. I have no mana. Like none at all.
What's your username?
Here, my username is Shocking2. Two S's. Like Shocking with two S's and two. No, it's just Shocking actually. No, it's no number. Just Shocking. I think Shocking2 is my other account. Right, let me get about this area real quick, because I'm not about to keep fighting these dudes. Oh. Yeah, let me stop, because it's like an infinite battle. Let me switch my class.
I have no idea what happened.
First Shaheed, we have to know if we're in the same game. Is this a single shot? Oh, this is this class. No wonder. I maxed this class out. Alright, let me check my friends. So I want to see if he actually accepted yet. That man, Cyber. I don't think you did. Oh, yeah, you did. Go to. Okay. Teleport now. Imagine. This is how I do when you're a rookie. I don't remember you, like, starting off with this place, though. I know the game is different now, but... You teleported here? Imagine. I don't even think this place is your level. Actually, never mind. They're level 1. Starts off in the forest type place? You can't hit your map. You can... Quick story. Go ahead and check your world map. Let me see something real quick. Elemental Dracomancer. I forgot about this class. I forgot about all my classes, to be honest. Alright, let me see something.
The game just called me a bum.
The game called you a bum, basically?
Yep.
That's tough.
They know a bum came to me, but yeah.
I grinded so hard for these classes. Way back in there.
Oh, 5 damage. What damage?
Dragon Shinobi. Alright, if we want to travel, we can. See, this class has this power that I freeze myself. I guess I freeze myself in time.
I got its gas.
Let me go up to the story real quick. Yeah, you can start off in this.
happened?
Yeah, start off in the story from the beginning. Prologue. Go to the story and start off the prologue. Or you can teleport to me, I guess, when I get there. What's the game called? Imagine. Maybe. Where's the zombie map? I remember this place.
Are you kidding, guy? I was always going to be.
Didn't we beat all these guys? So new.
Yeah, you can't kill me. Why am I stabbing myself? Get good. So bad. What are these animations?
That man was never done.
Hey, am I supposed to say Slash friend or whatever your username was in the chat?
You know, I should probably stream some stick fights. Stick figure fights. Go ahead, Omar. This man still is charging. That man been charging for a long time.
Nothing happening here.
Did you say Captain Ginyu?
Because these people count. Get up.
Imagine. Why they got the Tanuki looking like that? That's funny. I think this is my best class, I think. I'm not sure, but I think it was. just based off the way it plays. Just aggroes all the enemies and just kills them. This guy is actually a little bit stronger than the other ones. Okay. Yo. Can they stop hitting me?
What kind of game is that? 2D, money,
please. Yo, what is up with these things? Can they stop hitting me? Like, I'm not trying to... Oh my goodness. It's this thing right here. There we go. Now, can I move out of the location or like, what's happening? I low-key wanna like, if I can remember what I used to do in this, besides like the whole complete, you know, storyline of the game, that would be so nice. Definitely not buying none of this. And why would I need to rank level up? Never mind. I'm not even going into detail with that. Shadow Eaters? That was a one shot. Am I really that powerful? Wait, go back. Just went the wrong way. I just feel like I did that like plenty of times. And now you're versus actual ninja. Bruh, I am overpowered. And I haven't played this in so long. I might actually die fighting this boss. This class has no heals, but it's powerful. Me dying, impossible. Alright, let me see something. Do I have any quests? No quests. That's how long I haven't played this game. Why does this say level? Wait. Oh no. They have different level difficulties for bosses? Since when? I don't think I've done this one. Find the portal. I haven't. This one is new. To me. I wouldn't mind having a scythe like that. For sure. So this man really just summons me. Holy water. What? That don't even matter. We're gonna kill him fast anyways. Why am I locked onto myself? That is definitely not good. All right, there we go. Are you actually okay? I remember how to do this quest now. I haven't played this in so long. Level 15 with that much health? Move out the way real quick. How in the world do I grab? Is this thing in the way? It gotta be. Like, move out my way. Now, can I click this, please? Or, like, what's going on? Bruh. That thing spawns back in a matter of seconds. I'm low-key, like, sorry a little bit that I can't get this thing. I remember the game used to be like that too. Let me travel this way. But my character is mad OP. Plus. Bright flower, holy, how do you grab the holy water though, is the question. Like, we saw the holy water, but we didn't collect it. Infernal token. What can I get with the tokens? I hate when it locks on to myself. There we go. I wonder, like, it, like the new classes to this game, I just wonder about them if they actually have new classes. All right, let me go this way. That man farming with me right now. This used to be how I was. I don't even know if I'm going too far from my destination or what. Treasure chest? Couldn't you only open it if you had the AC thing, I believe? All I need to do is go back for the holy water, really. There we go. This class is mad broken. Golly. Now let's see how we pick up that holy water. But they don't say a thing about how to pick up holy water. Like, I don't get it. We supposed to bring a bucket or something? Like, what's going on? This man still fighting right there. That man ain't playing no games. I think you need help, man. Alright, can we collect the holy water? Thank you. Now let's get up out of here. First quest done easily. Wait a second. Alright, let's get up out of here. Quest complete. Power up. Black Garp. Wait, what? Let's just get the quest and just do it. It doesn't even matter about it. It's like, it's gonna happen regardless. I might need to switch to a class where I can heal up a little bit. Actually, my health is good, to be honest. Nice. Spellbook notes? No, not even spellbook, just spell notes. My goodness, that was a one shot. There we go. Bruh, this class is insane. Now I remember why I like this. Like, once I got this class, why I like this one so much. This is crazy. Now, what am I missing? Mascara. Now, I don't see Mascara. I don't even think I've been here before. Yeah, this is all new. Just show me the shop, please. See, this is the reputation stuff in these places. All right, cool. I don't see where the skier are. That's besides the point. Should I even be here? Yo, they definitely didn't tell me. I'm not even gonna say nothing. Let's just try to find out where they are. Have I done this? Definitely not. Okay, they have a ton of quests though. Definitely not changing my hair. To be honest, I don't even remember what my hair character's hair looked like. I'm trying to figure out like where exactly are we going? Currently locked. What? Just give me all the quests. Just give me all of them. It don't even matter. Just give me every quest you got. I'll accept them all. It don't even matter. What was that? It was another game that they made too. I don't remember what it was. It's a couple games I used to play when I was younger. Besides just this one. Oh yeah, get that quest too, the high head quest. Forgot all about that. Yo, what are those sound effects like? Shit. No wonder they spawn these things so fast, because I can just speed farm them. Makes sense. Alright, this thing need to chill. Get that noise. Get this quest. I shouldn't try to fight like this. I really shouldn't, but I did. Now we need to actually heal up and chillax for right now. Okay. You need 10 of these? Oh my goodness. Wait a second. I actually have 2,000 of these? What? How? shop. This happens when you don't read the quest. Something I don't do. Reading quests. Imagine reading quests. Could be me. Let's go back in. Cool. I can see why this game was like so addicting way back in the day. I can see exactly why this game was so addicting. That's crazy. Chill. Alright, let's see requests. Did I even complete the quest yet? Like any of them? That's tough. You gotta be. Can only be done once per login. Yeah. High heads. Why would you? Oh! Yeah, that's about to be easy. Say no more. Cool. His health just drops. Did I get the lava jewel or not? Like, I'm confused. I don't think I did. But that's beside the point. Let's look at the quest again. Just so I can make sure if I got it or not. Back. Oh, I did get it. Now you gotta get the scales and stuff. Wait a second. Imagine you being locked onto myself. Bring me 6 scales. Alright, let's get these scales. I don't recall from who we get it from, though. Let me see something real quick. Makes sense. Alright. Back. Plagued by flames. Sure. Oh, makes sense. Just that. Cool. All right. That's still not done? What? It's a drop chance for its case? Type of stuff. Finish the quest. All right, let's turn this quest in. Let's see. That's not a bad quest, I'd say that. Where do I get the water from? Never mind. Makes a lot of sense. Come on now, you really gotta be standing in the way. I'm saying that to an NPC. This guy's quest. Bottle of fresh water. That works. I can't believe I actually came here and picked up quests while me actually needing to actually do these. And you gotta kill like four of these guys easy enough. Especially because we're like super strong from the past. Not bad. I don't like locking onto myself. That is so bad. Okay, four of them are dead. Now we can move on. Let's go. Oh my goodness, well, how many of these people are there? See, this is, hold on. He's a pyromancer? Nice, I mean, you can tell by the way he looks, but. They're making the characters look like monks and stuff. Are they serious? Oh, they are serious. They're definitely serious. Damn, you guys are serious? Do you look at them like, yeah, they're definitely serious. Go back. Go back. These games, like, they tie into each other in a way. And this reminds me of... Look, look, good. Door is locked? Okay. Another one. You literally gotta move the enemies from their spot. Even she has a quest. Everybody you talk to has a quest. What? Who will be buying that? What? Okay, she got some gold effects. I'm not even gonna lie. Imagine me upgrading, couldn't be me. Could not be me. You even got a blacksmith dude here. They got a good storyline, all type of stuff. Oh my goodness. I can't believe I actually just did this. Like, literally, me just actually going and doing this quest. It's like extra. Like, this wasn't part of the plan. This 100% wasn't part of the plan. Final spell fragment. What? Hold up, you gotta finalize piece. Oh, he tripping. Please tell me I gotta kill these people. Let's get it. Yeah, I definitely don't. He's gotta find a piece. Let's go. Just destroy these enemies. Be careful. Oh, cause you don't want to get sucked into the portal. Imagine. You would think one of these knights new last peace worlds or something. Alright, I know there's an extra path. It's just right here. Like the whole time it was just right there. You gotta be kidding me. happen. So after this cutscene, I'm pretty much off. See, I love this type of stuff, like the games itself, like the creativity, man. To let your bones and brains rot on those rocks, like it give you a different perspective, would have been a worse. Wait, what? I wish to unstabilize this room. She said that's the easy one. Did she really just say that's easy? These things get destroyed. A better, darker place. Hold up, what? Now, see, that's creative.